Now let's get to a scary situation in Melvindale where police are looking for a man who invited a 9-year-old girl inside his van. Happened this morning on Henry Street near Martell while the child was walking to the school bus stop. Police want you to be on the lookout for a white van, no rear windows, possibly an attached trailer with green and red wording. Now thankfully the girl was not hurt. She let her parents know, and the Allendale school is also on alert.
Macomb County is sending a loud and clear message tonight. Driving high on marijuana is just as dangerous as driving drunk. And if you are caught, be ready to face the consequences. Today, 33-year-old Albert Donato was charged with operating under the influence of drugs, causing death. It's in connection to this crash on 25 Mile Road back in January that killed an eighth grader.
This car should have never been on that road. That road was closed to westbound traffic. This defendant should have never been behind that wheel. He was high on marijuana.
This is the first in Michigan since recreational marijuana was legalized. The 15-year-old victim was just 100 yards from his home when he was tragically killed.
Former Macomb County Treasurer Karen Spranger back in the spotlight, this time for allegedly attacking an elderly woman and embezzlement. Spranger's accused of assaulting a 78-year-old woman that she was supposed to be taking care of, but that's not all. Some of the elderly woman's money is missing, and investigators believe Spranger may be behind that. Police say they hope to arrest Spranger on 2 counts, embezzlement of a vulnerable adult and domestic abuse. The elderly victim, though, has been reluctant to talk to police, so there could be more charges down the line. We'll see.